Test. Okay, we're gonna do some Sonic Origin stuff. Let's go. Gotta beat that one mission I didn't do last night, and, some Blue Spear after that. So, yeah, let's just start. Oh, right, I have to plug my computer in, too. So it doesn't die later. Eh? My controller's not working. Hold on. Okay, hold up. It's being weird. Okay, here. Now it's working. It's weird that it says 100 when I didn't complete this one mission, so hopefully I still get the achievement for beating them all. I almost beat this yesterday, but I slipped up a couple times and decided I didn't have enough time, so... I'll just finish it tonight! Crap. Getting the frogs is the hardest part. Oh my god! Why does this controller keep unplugging? Okay. Frustrating. Right for once. Hey, yeah. Getting those frogs, man. Also, I really like the Act 2 music here. Oh crap, I think I got it. Hey, I did it! First try this time. Okay, now it's officially 100%. No, Blue Spear. Hold up. New mode. Stages up. Oh, yep. New stages. Let's go. Oh, that's kind of cool. Yo! Oh wait, I forgot to advertise the stream. Wait, there's codes too? Okay. You know what? Okay, let me just post this on Twitter real quick and be like, I'm doing more Sonic, and then I'll, I wonder what these new stages will be like. Hold up. Blue Spear. There. Okay. Lose your time, Paulus. Okay. Let's go. I don't know what the codes are for. What the? Because there's that many stages? What is this? Or maybe the password is just to keep my progress. I don't know. Well, let's go. New blue spheres. Blue sphere. Oh man. Do I have to go through this screen every time I lose? Well, okay. Well, that's kinda cool. Oh god. Oh, wait. Okay, so I can just pick the character. What the? What the heck? What are those pink spheres? This is crazy! Green? Green spheres? Okay, I don't know if I'm beating this. This is insane. This is on another level. This is a new blue sphere. They weren't kidding when they said new blue sphere. Hold up a second. Oh my god, this is crazy! What the heck is this? Okay, this new blue sphere thing is insane. Absolute insanity. I gotta show my brother this. He's gonna be like, what the heck did they do? The blue sphere. Okay, I don't know if I'm even gonna eat any of these. Oh my god, the green... Wait, that should've turned into rings. What is this? This is not my blue sphere. Man, blue sphere guy is gonna have a freaking heart attack when he does this. Cause this is like completely different, all new. I don't know. I don't know about this one. Okay, I get it now. Okay, I don't get it. What the frick? Well, I'm not getting perfect, but I don't really care. This is like Mondo crazy. I don't know how I feel about these new spheres. Just saying. Holy crap! Okay. Wait, what the? What the heck? Oh gosh! I don't like the new spears. They're scary. This is kinda hard. I mean, after yesterday's blue sphere catastrophe, I think I can kinda maybe do it. I'm surprised I haven't seen anybody comment on these. These are absolutely insane and ridiculous. These new blue sphere stages. Like, I bet this isn't even one of the harder ones either. Everyone should get a chance at the new sphere. He's impaled. Hey, it was already over here too. Bring me somewhere new. I don't know where I'm going. Somehow I don't think this is the best level ever. In fact, I don't even know if I can beat it. However, that doesn't mean I won't try. How does that work, but the other one doesn't? I don't even know. This isn't new at all. Oh, here. This is where I need to go. How do I get through the frickin' minefield of green spheres? Starting again at night. Okay, you know what? Pausing blue sphere. I'm gonna go. Gonna go and do the other stuff for museum. Okay, so what do you want me to do here? Defeat 10 Rhino Mods and Sonic 3 and Knuckles. I mean, sure. Oh wow, you can filter by character. I didn't even know. Hydro City. Oh, and you remember the last checkpoint. That's helpful. Well, didn't say which to do it on. Right, the cutscenes still appear even in classic mode? What's the point of playing story mode then? Can I skip this? Thank you. Well, I mean, this is basically the original game. Just with origin stuff. Okay, one Rhino Bot. This is a stupid mission for museum mode, not gonna lie. I don't even know where any Rhino Bots are. Oh, here are two. Rhino Bots, and I am not seeing them right now. Oh, Rhino. Oh, they're not gonna be under here. The Rhino Bots must be defeated. Classic mode. Kappa. lights aren't that bad. Okay, where is Rhino? I need to kill Rhino. Defeat 10 Rhino Mods. Oh, I have to complete the act. Are you kidding me? Oh. Okay, maybe it'll still work then. Because it's saved right there. Yeah. So should I have beaten the boss? don't think it leaves me more than right now than I'll destroy. But I might as well try. Go through this boring part again. They should have put the checkpoint up. Damn it! I want my frickin' rhino mission artwork. What the heck? Wait, Knuckles and Tails, what the... Sonic, Chew... How do I do the level select? Oh, up, 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 down, 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 left, right, left, right. I need to get the jackpot, so I'll try to do that at Why did they have to freaking mess up the freaking code on Tails? Freaking Sega. Wait, where's all the freaking claw machines? Are they in Act 2? Shut up, Tails! Oh, there we are, Tails. Wait, you can get hit by those guys? I thought they were invincible. I mean, invulnerable to even target. Okay, this is the one with the... Hail! Get on the darn screen this instant. Whatever, I'd rather hear him jumping over again, over and over again, than hear him do that annoying spin. Jackpot. Give me jackpot! Come on! I'm a gambling man. Bruh, Tails got me the jackpot. Okay. Maybe you're not so bad for me after all, Tails. Though I'll still beat the act because I don't know what this freaking game wants. Like, maybe I should still play with you. What if the game doesn't decide to save that? I don't know. No! What if I just did nothing? I will let the game play itself. And get no rings. Let's go. Okay, the boss here is kind of cool, actually. Especially since you can do stuff like this. And, like, rocket at Eggman.
Sorry.
If you couldn't hear me. know I advertised Blue Sphere, but I might not even have time for it. I'll make sure to keep count of them. Since the game wants me to get so many right. Only one so far. I don't even know if there's even 10 Rhino Pods in the pool. So...
Okay, I'm gonna stream for a bit more and then stop or something.
Okay, so we got 3 rhinos. Where the heck are the other rhinos? I need to get more than frickin' 8. Come on, game. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I didn't mean to not have rings. Oh crap. God dang it. Hey. no way I can live it. I have a fire skill. Makes it way too easy. Okay, Rhinobots defeated. I can go now. I wonder if there's no rings though. Oh good, they give you rings. Oh, all I had to do was freaking Ender Boss Rush? Okay, easy. Okay. Imagine if they just mirrored the opening. That'd be kind of funny. The Hall of Sonic title screen. Can I not skip any of these? I mean, they're cool, but like... Okay, fine. Oh, there. This is weird. Now I can play Sonic CD backwards. I played Mirror Mode, what does it want me to do? Does it want me to be Mirror Mode? Like, I don't know. Oh, I just need to complete a level. Okay. Easy. And then we'll look at the rest of this stuff. I mean, for the boss rush, it was just enter the mode in general, so I got it pretty easily. I mean, Tails could kind of just fly over the whole level. What were they thinking? Zone 2. Wait, what am I missing? Why does it say 99%? Did I, like, not buy something? 100. 100. Ah, okay, never mind. Thank gosh. Now let's just read through random manuals. For no reason. Sonic. Oh, bro, they even have the JP manuals. Sonic the Hedgehog, blaze blind as Blur using the supersonic spin attack. Loop the loop by defying gravity, plummet down tunnels, and dash to safety with Sonic's power sneakers, all at a frenzied pace. Super graphics help Sonic escape bubbling molten lava, swim through turbulent waterfalls, scale glistening green mountains, and soar past shimmering city lights, as even a 360 rotating degrees rotating maze. You've never seen anything like it, bruh. I like how that's what they advertise. Sonic has an attitude that just won't quit. He's flipping funny and tough as nails as he fights to free his friends from evil. So just wait, Sonic may be the world's next superhero. I mean, bruh, they just like freaking pulled out their address on the back of the box. It's kind of funny. The most famous hedgehog in the world. I like the art on this cartridge. Bust the video game speak? Oh, it's the same thing. Ask me what other thing you can do. What you can do for others. To live a life of power, you must have... I can't even read that. To live a life of power, you must have faith that what you believe is right, even if you... Even if others tell you you're wrong. The first thing you must do to live a life of power is to find courage. You must be ready to reach beyond the boundaries of time itself. And to do that, you need to... the will to take the first step. Don't just sit there and waste your precious time. When you want to do something, do it right away. Do it when you can. It's the only way to live life without regrets. Pull some wisdom with Sonic the Hedgehog, everybody. I can't believe Sonic actually said that himself. I'm shaking. I like this art, it's cute. In his first CD adventure, you mean his last? No, well, I mean technically. Wait, they call him the Metal Sonic on the box. That's kind of funny. I'm gonna say that. Hold up. Dr. Robotnik's evil hedgehog recreation. Okay. Sonic discovers Robotnik wants all the time stones from the little planet so that he can bend time and rule the world. Can you help Sonic get them first? Time traveling to the past, present, and future. Sonic explores over 50 levels of adventure. Plus, amazing. I don't know if it's actually 50 levels. What? Hold up. How many levels does Sonic CD have? 7 levels. And there's 4 different versions each. So 7 times 4, that's 28. Okay, I think they're lying. At best, there's 28 levels. I mean, I guess unless you count each act, then maybe, just maybe they're fine. Okay, so, hold up. 14 times. Oh, okay, that's about 56, so... I guess that's over 50, if they count all the different things, but still not actually that many levels, because they're all just variants. Razor sharp graphics, completely cool stereo soundtrack recorded with amazing technology, and an opening mini cartoon makes Sonic's latest clash with Dr. Robotnik his most awesome yet. By the way, that sounds cute sound technology. It's kind of funny though. I like how they just censored all of it. Sonic CD. Over 70 levels. Oh, that's a bold claim right there. That's even more bold than the other one. Okay. What's 7 times? Let's see. 7 times 3. 21 times 4. Okay, I guess if you count Act 3, which is hardly even a level at all, then yes, there might be over 70 levels, because that means there is approximately 84 levels if we count Act 3 versions too. I hardly count Act 3 on the level, so... Powered action, stunning graphics, and mean music. Mean music. Make this Sonic's toughest challenge yet. Actually, this is one of the easiest classic games. What are you talking about? Okay, whatever. They don't even say that much about the game. Also, they don't censor these phone numbers for some reason, so, okay. I like how there's 3 different logos for this one game. Oh boy, here we go, Sonic 2. Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Sonic Tails. Don't just say, oh, it's the same one. Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Sonic and Tails team up. Super speed. Sonic's back and better than ever. He's a blur in blue. blaze of action with his new Super Spin Dash and a new fabulous friend, Tails of Box. What the heck? They called him Tails of Box right there. Oh my god. You won't believe it till you see it, and when you play, you won't stop. Super play. Defy gravity and hair raising loop doodles. Drive power sneakers. Race like lightning through the mazes. Dash in a dizzying whirl across corkscrew speedway. Bounce like a pinball through the bumpers and swings of the amazing zones. All at breakneck speed. Superpower. Sonic's attitude is can-do. The mad scientist, Dr. Robotnik, is planning a world takeover. Sonic gets tough in the fight to save his friends and squash Robotnik for good. Sonic and Tails race for the goal in an incredible two-player competition. Grab the ring and find the seven Chaos Emeralds to end Robotnik's quest to conquer the world. Sonic the Hedgehog 3. I don't even see a port on this box. They stopped doing that this time? New attitude, new enemy, swing from mines, launch new attacks, survive deadly traps, and summon Tails to airlift Sonic out of danger, discover hidden rooms and passageways in the mega-sized zones, transform into supersonic, experience the ultimate in speed and ultrasonic power, save your progress using a new save game feature. I like how that's like, pretty revolutionary. Outsmart Dr. Robotnik is back with all new inventions. Warp into the new special stage to dodge 3D energy speeders and collect the hidden Chaos Emeralds. Meet Dr. Robotnik's newest recruit, Knuckles. He's a native of the floating island where this spin-dashing escapade unfolds. Play as Sonic, Tails, or Knuckles in the all-new two-player split-screen simultaneous action mode featuring totally unique zones. It's not that good, though. What is this artwork? Okay, I don't like the Sonic 3. I've never seen this in my life. Why does he look like that? Six great levels, all new special stages. And it doesn't even say Sonic the Hedgehog 3, it just says Sonic 3. That is so weird. New enemies in his biggest adventure yet. That's it? That's all? Why are the descriptions so short? Sonic and Knuckles. Sonic and Knuckles. Sonic races through the green fields. The sun races through a blue sky filled with white clouds. The waves of his heart are much like the sun. Sonic runs and rests. The sun rises and sets. Don't give up on the sun. Don't make the sun laugh at you. What? Okay, that's kind of weird. Sonic and Knuckles showing first to beat rotten Dr. Robotnik's Death Tank Invasion. Play Sonic Knuckles by Silver and lock on with other Sonic games. This game's revolutionary lock-on technology adds all new features. Here's other Sonic games for ultimate replays. Metal Sonic? Oh no. Play as Sonic and let loose on Robotnik with amazing new powers. You mean Mecha Sonic. Play as Knuckles and tackle Robotnik and Metal Sonic with bare-fisted attacks, high-speed glides, and wall-climbing power. Lock on with Sonic 3 and transform Floating Island into a huge 34-meg Sonic epic. Pull loaded with new secrets. Play as Sonic, Knuckles, and even Tails with Game Save. Lock on with Sonic 2 and play as Knuckles with all his signature moves. I like how this was like the way they did like DLC back then, kind of. This, the Knuckles in Sonic 2 DLC, basically. Sonic and Knuckles join forces to beat Dr. Robotnik in this massive new adventure. Experience the sheer power of Knuckles' fist attack, super glides, and wall-climbing skills, and let Sonic's awesome super speed. Let rip Sonic's awesome super speed. Lock on Sonic 2 and use Knuckles to reach parts no hedgehog has ever reached before. Sonic and Knuckles' revolutionary dollar streak lets you lock on and play as Knuckles. Okay, whatever, that's safe. Sonic Spinball. Oh, this looks cool, actually. I like this artwork a lot. Sonic the Hedgehog spins into Pinball Pandemonium. Dr. Robotnik's latest robot creation factory is a mega fortress. Volcanic island fueled by the chaos emerald and predicted by the pinball defense system. Drop on your power seekers for all new Sonic moves. Sonic rockets into space. Spring launches from hot levers and balls up for high multitude bounce. Multi-round zones of wild Sonic action through glittering caverns, oozing toxic pools, and boiling lava pits. Up to four players can fight a whole new generation of evil enemies, including Roboheads, Kefir-proof Condors, and the Buzzbox. Okay. Oh god. Okay, no. From Slime Sewers to Monstrous Machine Room, Dr. Robotnik's latest fortress is a giant pinball machine. Will it withstand a Sonic's invasion? Bounce from giant flippers and hissing steam vents, rev through dizzying loops, and up death defying ramps. Sonic 3D Blast. Wait, where's the Saturn version? Is it only Genesis games? Where's Sonic R? Man. The world famous Blue Hedgehog is back. Hold up a second. Fully rendered graphics thrust Sonic into an exciting 3D playing environment. An all-new gameplay perspective puts you in the middle of Sonic's 3D adventure. The evil genius Dr. Robotnik, the birds are really cute by the way, is after the Chaos Emeralds. It's up to Sonic to stop him, rescue the innocent Flickies before Dr. Robotnik turns them into part of his evil plans. Search for secret passageways and his power-ups as he raids their fortune-challenging levels. Use Sonic's new blast attack to beat the evil Robotnik. 3D render graphics set new standards for 16-bit gameplays. I hate him. He is so gross. Sonic 3D, Flicky's Island.
Your favorite superhero is back, and in the greatest 3D graphic sensation ever to hit 16-bit gaming, Flame Free and Gun Flickies to safety in 7 massive action-packed zones. With amazing hidden bonus levels, packed with power-ups and gold rings, all to help Sonic in his blistering battle with Dr. Robotnik. Be there if you dare. Then I'll even credit Traveler's Tales on this box. Knuckles Chaotix. Bruh, what is this box? It's just sprites. They didn't even have artwork. Featuring Knuckles and Kenna. Welcome to the next level at Super 32X World. Featuring Knuckles. Box here. Knuckles, the edgiest kid on the block, is back. Oh my god, they called him edgy. This stream wild ride got everything but a speed limit. Race for the rings and hold on. Play as Knuckles or one of his new friends. Back with the Crocodile, Marty the Mighty the Armadillo, I just call him Marty. Esper the Chameleon and Charmy B. Special power-ups and larger character to an unbelievable size, but wait, the bosses are even larger. New Bungee Challenge. This unique gameplay lets two pals whip through the scenery as a high-speed team. 25 gigantic rounds of rock and roller coaster levels, roller coaster action with 5 huge 3D bonus levels. Holy crap, that metal Sonic's huge. After invading the theme park, Dr. Robot, it's the same box, except with more artwork here. Theme park, Dr. Robotnik faces the ride of his life at the hands of Knuckles and his new buddies. All new elastic ring power lets two players link up to pull off special team moves and generate hat spinning speeds. 25 enormous zones, 3D bonus rounds, and carnival attendant secrets awaiting. Okay, now for manuals. Oh crap, they have the British ones too. Well, I'm not gonna read this because this is just instructions. Crush Dr. Robotnik, Dr. Ivor Robotnik, the mad scientist. Is snatching innocent animals and turning them into evil robots. Only one of you can put an end to the demented scientist's fiendish scheme. It's Sonic, the real Bill Hedgehog, with the spiked haircut and power sneakers that give him super speed. Help Sonic by quarter metal maniacs to do the loop with a supersonic spin attack. Speed down twisting tunnels and swing over dangerous booby traps. Leap across lava pits and dodge burning rocks.
then splash through the chilling water into the Middleburg Cavern. You're lucky you can warp the secret zone where you've been to the floating maze. Your greatest challenge lurks in the secret lab, where you come face to face with Dr. Robotnik himself. I'm bored. I think I'll read these later. Or never. It takes too much energy to read kind of manual, so I think I'll just look at the remaining artwork and then stop there. I mean, these artworks are pretty cool. Yo, I love them. They are base. Look at the holiday artwork. Hey yo, I like this one. Life in the fast lane. This is how I shred. God, bruh, they actually said gotta go fast. I hate you. Okay. Why must they say that? Oh my god, this is amazing artwork. Look at them. Less. I'll get you, Sonic! The revenge of Dr. Eggman. I'm out of here. It's all about leaves. Life in the outdoors. Time to sail. Green Hill Zone. Life in the outdoors. Shoot fast. Nah, whatever. I'll do that. It's all about snow. Anyway, take care everyone, and see you later.